Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Job, Chapter 27. Let's get started now. The Book of Job is one of the most profound and influential books in the Bible. It tells the story of a man named Job who faces tremendous suffering and loss, yet remains steadfast in his faith. In chapter 27 of the book, Job continues his defense against his friends' accusations and reaffirms his belief in God's justice. The chapter opens with Job making a solemn oath that he will never deny his integrity or falsely confess to wrongdoing. He asserts that as long as he has breath in his body and the spirit of God in his nostrils, he will speak the truth and refuse to compromise his integrity. Job's oath reflects his deep conviction that his suffering is not a punishment for sin, but a trial of his faith that he must endure with courage and honesty. Job then goes on to describe the fate of the wicked, von receis as hypocrites who gain wealth and power through deception and violence. He describes their destiny as one of utter destruction, where their wealth will be taken away and their families will be wiped out. Job's words express his confidence that God will eventually punish the wicked and reward the righteous, even if it does not happen in this life. In the next section of the chapter, Job speaks directly to his friends, accusing them of being false and deceitful in their attempts to explain his suffering. He tells them that their words are empty and meaningless, and that they are no better than the wicked they condemn. Job asserts that his innocence will be proven in the end, and that God will judge him fairly. Finally, Job ends the chapter with a declaration of God's greatness and power. He acknowledges that no one can understand the mysteries of God or his ways, and that his wisdom and knowledge are beyond human comprehension. Yet despite this, Job remains confident that God is just and that his suffering is not without purpose. The story of Job in the Bible has many lessons for us today. One of the primary themes of the book is the nature of suffering and the question of why good people sometimes experience great hardship. Through Job's example, we see that suffering can be a trial of our faith and an opportunity for spiritual growth. Job's steadfastness in the face of overwhelming adversity shows us the importance of maintaining our trust in God even when everything around us seems to be falling apart. Another lesson from the book of Job is the importance of honesty and integrity. Job's oath to maintain his integrity reflects the importance of staying true to ourselves and our values, even in the face of temptation or adversity. Job's refusal to compromise his integrity even when his friends accuse him of wrongdoing is a powerful example of the importance of living with integrity. Finally, the book of Job teaches us about the greatness and power of God. Job's acknowledgement that God's wisdom and knowledge are beyond human comprehension reminds us of our own limitations and the importance of humbly submitting to God's will. Job's faith in God's justice even in the midst of his suffering reminds us of the importance of trusting in God's plan, even when we do not understand it. In conclusion, chapter 27 of the book of Job is a powerful testament to Job's faith and integrity in the face of tremendous suffering. Through Job's example, we learn important lessons about the nature of suffering, the importance of honesty and integrity, and the greatness and power of God. The story of Job continues to inspire and challenge us today, reminding us of the importance of maintaining our faith and trust in God even in the midst of life's greatest challenges. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem.